Hi guys, in this week, this is the weekly timetable for the next 1 week. So we have 7 weeks remaining for the CAT exam, CAT 2020, 21 weeks for the CET 21, and 59 weeks for the CAT 21. I'm going to write in weeks because the moment you say CAT 21 have 1 year ka time, oh re, 1 year to aram se ho jayega. No, we have got 59 weeks, obviously we don't have enough time. So in case you want to join the program, you can call us any of these numbers to join the program for the program. So this is how the timetable will look like. So you can go to the link cetking.com/weekly, which is on the top, and you can see that. This is a summary view of that. So Monday 12th, that is tomorrow, we will launch the program. So I'll be taking the introduction session. Then weekly timetable, this is the topic we're going to cover this week. So Monday will be arrangement, Tuesday will be vocabulary and grammar, and masterclass for verbal. Wednesday will be quant-based DI. Thursday will be dirty quant. Friday will be percentage and interest. Basically, it's an interest ka topic, but I have to do percentages so that you understand interest. Then Saturday will be PNC marathon, and Sunday will be the CAT vocabulary grammar workshop, verbal workshop, and dirty quant. So this is how the timetable will work like for CAT students. So CAT 2020, CAT 21, CAT 21. I've divided them into three parts. Lot of lectures are common as well. For example, foundation is common for everyone. So how we do at CET, in that I'm going to give you timetable for every batch. Yaar, I believe in a 3-idiot ka thing. 3-idiot, sorry. Haan, 3-idiot ka scene, that gyan butter tumhe jahan aake baithna baitho. For example, I want CET and CAT 2020 student also to attend the foundation lecture of 21. Because yaar, tumhara advantage hoga. Yaar, those who are, for example, very weak in quant, they can do that. So this is a timetable for CAT 2020. Okay, topic wise the complete timetable, and you can see that. So there are 14 lecture, live lecture, which are happening this week. So we have the masterclass on Tuesday for CAT verbal, and we have the Saturday marathon for permutation combination, and Thursday we have dirty quant. Okay, and this is CET 21 ka timetable. And the CAT 2022 timetable. So I've given the, so you can attend other lectures as well, but this is otherwise the main topics are there here. So CET 21 and last will be the CAT 21. Okay. So for example, dirty quant, I want CET student to attempt as well, because this is going to come in non-CAT exam. So CAT 21, all foundation lectures, all lectures are very basic lectures. Yeah. So normally, if you look at other classes, they're conducting one or two lectures every week for CAT 21. We are doing 7 lectures. So, jitna attend kar sakte kar lo, baad mein hota rahega. These lectures are going to be repeated from now till December. December tak apna sirf foundation dega. January mein aake will go for level 2. And this is the complete, how the complete program will look like. The crash course for CAT and till CET, I've given the timetable here for the next complete session till March. All right, so in case you want to join us, just call the numbers given here. All right, if I miss up anything or you want me to cover up anything, please let me know in the comments, and do subscribe to our channel because I'm going to upload more videos like this in the future. In case you want to join our program for books, mocks, e-classes, the numbers are given here. Call us on any of these numbers given here. All the best.